Rats get a bad rap for being scary, especially when it comes to pop culture. I mean, we get it. They're not exactly puppy dog cute. Bats are the only mammals that can fly, which sounds pretty scary. Plus, bats only come out at night, and we know that's when creepy things happen. And last but not least, there's this whole Dracula thing. Even if it is fiction, drinking blood, becoming one of the undead, yikes. But way more terrifying than life with bats is imagining life without them. First, they're a huge help to farmers. Bats, with other birds and insects, pollinate crops. Over 75% of all flowering plants are pollinated by animals. Foods like apples, blueberries, and almonds. And without their help, those foods and others like coffee and chocolate could become scarce. Scary, right? And if you want to talk about real bloodsuckers, bats help control mosquitoes. In as little as an hour, a single little brown bat can catch around 600 mosquitoes. Down in Texas is Bracken Cave, the summer home to the world's largest bat colony. Millions of Mexican free-tailed bats sleep there, then emerge each night to eat upwards of 250 tons of insects. But the really scary thing about bats is that they're in trouble. Habitat loss, removal by people, and long bouts of cold weather have really hurt bat populations. But nothing has done more damage than white nose syndrome. White nose syndrome is a disease caused by a fungus in bat caves. Once a bat gets it, it spreads through the colony and to other caves, wiping out huge populations of bats across North America. For instance, the northern long-eared bat in the northeastern U.S. has declined by 99%. 99%. White nose syndrome has spread rapidly to other parts of the country, wiping out nearly 6 million bats of various species. And it's left a trail of caves and mines where instead of bats hibernating, only bones remain. Pretty scary stuff. But there are things you can do to help. Build bat boxes to give them a place to shelter. Don't enter areas where bats are hibernating. Talk about how great bats are so others will be inspired to help save them before it's too late. Check out this website to learn what you can do to make sure we will always have bats. Because if you really want to be scared, imagine a world full of mosquitoes and no chocolate.